33-57.
It's the Comets from Grand Rapids, Michigan.
Their alliance partner is no stranger to finals matches. They call themselves the brides of competitions too many times. This time, they want to be the groom, and they want to take home a gold. Let's give it up for Team 29-59.
The Robotarians from Coloma, Michigan.
Last but certainly not least, we have a sophomore team making their first final appearance in their team history, 55-02.
We got the Cole Brats.
One last shout out for the Blue Alliance. Let's hear it for the Blue Alliance. One more time for the Red Alliance. Drivers, you know what to do. Finals match number 2, 3, 2, 1, charge!
There we go. Autonomous sees breaches of 3 for the red, 2 for the blue. Auto shot on. Oh, just missed. Step up in battle. Red Alliance working to take out the defenses. Oh, in and out for the red. No score there. Low bar breach. There's the tower shot for the red. Chili fry breach for the red. There's the tower shot for the blue. Teams are using a different strategy this time. Going for lots of tower shots. There's a rock wall breach for the blue. Chili fry breach over here for the red. Another tower shot lining up for the blue. It falls short. Red tower shot good. Blue tower shot. Oh, 55-38 coming in to make things busy or difficult for the red. Another tower shot for the red. Rock wall breach for the blue. Lost his container. Porcellus breach for the blue. There it is. Oh, the Sally is now getting open, and Blue Alliance breach on the Sally, Port Sally. 107-72, advantage red. Blue Alliance has now cleared all defenses except the rock wall. Oh, there's a double. 114-82, 30 seconds remaining. I don't think that was a breach. Lining up. Here we go, 20 seconds remaining. Blue trying to get a shot in. There's one. There's a scale for the blue. The red's trying to get it up. It's not releasing. 1 second remaining. I don't know. We're going to have to wait and see what happens. Might have to go to a third match. Might have to go to a third match. Hold on, we need complete silence.
All right, Mark, let's see the scores for this match.
Let's see the scores. Wait, wait, shh. There's a question.
Cue the music. Our referees need to have a quick meeting.
We need to have a quick meeting with the referees.
We'll keep adding suspense. We can't let you off easy now. Come on.
Hold on. All right, let's bring the music down. Let's hold
on. We're
going
to cut the music.
Quiet in the house. Quiet in the house.
Our game announcer is going to tell us our score. Will we take it to match three, or did the Blue Alliance secure this victory? Mark, tell us what the word is.
Let's find out. Let's take a look at the scoreboard. All right, hold on. Oh! The Blue Alliance comes out victorious.
Hold on.
141.
Everyone.
Hold on.
Teams.
That's not the
right
match.
Can I get everyone's attention, please?
Hold on. Hold on.
Just a second.
Hey.
Teams, please. Unfortunately.
That was the wrong match.
That was a computer glitch. It was the wrong. Come on now.
Okay.
Teams, let's be.
Okay, hey.
Let's be gracious professionals here. That was a computer glitch. The wrong match was posted. If you can please quiet down so
quiet
I can
down.
Give you an explanation.
All right.
All right. That was the wrong match that was
okay.
posted.
Let's try this again. Let's see the scores. Wow. Red Alliance 154, Blue Alliance 142. Looks like there was a penalty that kind of had a big impact on that score. We have one more round, ladies and gentlemen.
Looks like finals are going to three rounds. Once again, teams, we apologize for the confusion. The wrong match scores were posted.